Greetings.
Damn! Yeah!
And you just revived as well.
Right here, history is changing. I would really appreciate your help.
Yeah!
Who are you? Are you an ally?
You look strong. I suggest you stay back.
See those guys over there with the huge powers? Well, you're gonna have to fight them.
That's right. Fighting these little guys isn't the end.
Leave them be. If we lose, the Earth is done for anyway. If that happens, there's nowhere to run. Go fight them if you really want.
Another weakling is gonna make any difference.
If possible, please try not to bore us.
The Cybermen of this history? They're just stronger, and there are more of them. Cybermen. Just reduce the number of Cybermen.
Yeah.
and we're green.
Hey! Tenenmen and Jinklemen are in the mix now.
Good. Let's see how well they do.
We might not have to fight at all.
They might prove to be fun, just like I thought.
That's it! Only a little more! Let's beat them all!
Now comes the real fight. Which one should I take to the cleaner first?
Keep your guard up. I sense an evil energy coming from within Nappa. That's evil power. When they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out, so history will progress how it's supposed to.
Thank you.
Krillin,
just stay back. I'll take it from here.
They're okay. Come on, let's go.
Dad?
Nappa is having trouble. I will deal with Kakarot.
What the heck are you doing here?
Kakarot!
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Piccolo!
Tien!
Yamcha!
Chelsea!
And Gami!
His power level is rising.
I am not going to let you get away with this!
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
Now you see! This is the end for you! Something fun. Saiyans in their Great Ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is the Great Ape. It's huge, yeah. But You can defeat him, I know it!
Gohan, I'll go with you!
Yes!
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off! Gohan, let's go cut off that tail!
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect him. I did it! I cut his tail off! Yes! Yes! And he's back to normal!
You bastards! You're absolutely begging to die today, aren't you?
Yes! You got him out of the Great Ape form! Now, go and defeat Vegeta!
I did it! I cut his tail off! Yes! Yes!
Back to normal! Bastards! You're absolutely begging to die today, aren't you?
Yes! You got him out of the Great Eight form! Now, go and defeat Vegeta!
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Finally, it's back to normal now. The Scroll of Eternity has been corrected. Still, why did something like this even happen? It should be impossible. You can't change history like this.
It seems someone traveled through time and changed history, just like how you did in the past. Right, Trunks?
Hello!
Hello there. This is the master of the time nest. She's the supreme Kai of time, and a very important person. She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it. What the? What are you doing?
Really? Just what in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you using my head as a perch now? Shut up! I don't care if you're mad, I demand an apology! You're heavier than you look, you know! Hey!
I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me.
Oh, jeez.
Supreme Kai of Time?
Oh, sorry. Anyhow, you must be the warrior Shenron summoned. I'm the Supreme Kai of Time. Nice to meet ya.
You know, she may not seem like it, but she's in quite a high position in the universe.
By the way, that bird you saw just now? That's my best friend, Toki Toki.
Best friend that steps on you, maybe.
This is good. You guys seem quite talented. In other words, I think you two make a good team.
Thank you very much. But sadly, until we find the cause, this is far from over. What in the world is happening?
Seems there are two time travelers, with strange energy, and they're messing with the flow of time. I don't know what they're up to, but I'll tell you what. I have a bad feeling about this.
A time-traveling duo? Who could that be? Let's start by finding them. Let's do this!